Hi guys, back again for another few things for you to look at. Went out shopping again. Didn't get a whole lot this time, but thought I'd show you anyway what I got. Got the Lucid Air. It's a nice car. I like the color, like the shape. Like the roof. The roof's nice. The detailing is good. Love those rims. Or tires, or wheels. Whatever you guys call them. And the Audi RS e-tron GT. That's a nice car. Those wheels are nice. I like those wheels. Don't have a sunroof in this one. She's nice. I like it. The Tesla Roadster. This is nice. I like that roof. I like the way the roof goes. Love that. Nice. Love the wheels. And I found this bone shaker. I haven't seen one like this before. It's pretty sharp. I like it. Nice. I like the wheels. The wheels are nice. And I like the moon eyes. I think next time I click something, it's all gonna be moon eyes. I like that. I like the moons. And here is the Alfa Romeo. Alfa Romeo. I love this color with those chrome wheels. It's really sharp. I like it. I like the front. The front is beautiful. You can see that coming down the highway. Don't you see this? Then you would see this. Because these things are fast. Nice. Dual exhaust. Man, that's a beautiful color. Beautiful color. And this is the Tesla Model X. It's another nice color. I like that color. Look at that sunroof. It's all roof. All glass. That is so nice. Wow. Nice. Nice car. I had to get these. I love the tunes. They are so cool. Manga toner. It is something. Isn't that cute? Beautiful. Nice little car. Like the blue around the rims. Nice. Nice. And I have one more. I got the 70 Volkswagen Baja Bug. That's nice. Love those wheels. Blue wheels. Nice. Nice little car. And I had to go get the Deadpool scooter. I got the red one. I got the red one now. I seen this one. I had to have this one too. It's cute. I love Deadpool. It's so cool. Another one of these. I like these. The Liberty Walks. Liberty Walk Nissan Skyline. I got one just like this now. But I had to get another one. I think they're so nice. Liberty Walk. They're a nice little rig. Nice. Love the rims. Love the color. Black. Red spoiler. Got a big fin on the back. Nice. Diffuser. Nice. And I also got the ACM Rebel Machine. Now I have the Golf. This one here. I have Golf. Now I have this one. I just need this one. Make the set. I think they're cool. That is so nice. Like the stripes. Tail lights are nice. Black interior. And I also got one of these. It's a Jada. It's a 61 Chevrolet Impala. The reason why I got this was, it's not on the back of this. And I looked on the other boxes, and it's not on the other boxes either. So I don't know if this is a collector car or not. Is a nice little car. I like that. Nice. A couple things that I'm going to open. I picked them up a while back, but I didn't know what was in. These little packs. I don't know what this is. I don't even remember them. Number three, it looks like. Let's see what's in it. Sticker. Number, it's a 2010 Camaro SS 3. And mystery models. The book. Oh, yeah. In there. It is a Beach Patrol. Nice. I have a couple more here. This is the GMC Cyclone. Okay, that's what the Cyclone looks like. Oh yeah, nice. Nice. Bit on it. All those colors. Nice. Nice, nice. Nice color. Stripe. I don't like the stripe just goes right here. I like it have a stripe all the way down through. Love the wheels. Blue. Got graphics. Delivery on that. Nice. Okay. There's the other. What's this one? Fish and chips. Oh, cool. That's a nice one. Wheels are nice. Nice graphics. Union Jack on the top. Fish and chips on the hood. Fish and chips. Nice color. Nice color. Nice tires and wheels. Look at nice little chrome. Little blue wheels. Nice. Here we go. Chips. Same thing as the other one. Thought it might have been different, but it's not. Yeah, it's the same. Same as the other one. And I got one more thing I need to open. This. I think I'm going to open this one up. I got one like this now. Thank you. That's what it looks like. Little squishy carrot, wasn't it? All right. And there is the Wienermobile. Oscar Mayer. I know the collector one has all the burn marks on it. The other one I got same as this. There's no marks on it. I like it, it's cool. And that's it. That's all I got. Hope you enjoyed it. If you like what I get, like what I got, just subscribe and comment if you want. I'll see you again on the next one.